We added netherite lucky blocks into Minecraft. We're gonna try and break all 25 of them and do a battle afterward. Inside of each block, no one knows what they could find. And remember to subscribe if you haven't done so already. It's free to do and helps us get to our goal of 6 million subscribers by the end of the year. All right, guys, each of these towers has 25 lucky blocks in it. We're gonna break them all, and then we're gonna do a battle afterward. That's pretty much it. Who wants what tower? Pick your towers.
I want the middle one.
I'm gonna take the middle right one.
I'll go middle left, I guess.
Yeah, all right.
Sorry, Steve. I'm right. Taking middle left. I'll fight you.
Make sure you set your spawn points,
yeah,
by the way.
But there are no middle, Steve.
Okay,
there's
so you.
Four of you, DJ.
It's the middle, man.
Steve, why? I got a bunch of eggs. Ooh. I'm gonna make a scramble.
Oh, are we starting?
Yeah, I already started. I just decided I wanted to cheat. A wishing well? Are you kidding me, right, Meow?
All right, off to a good start. Is keep inventory on?
Keep inventory should be on, but if it's not on, don't blame me. Blame Steve.
Oh, I'm gonna blame
you.
Don't you
dare blame me. I didn't do nothing.
Oh, another wishing well.
No.
Guys, I got great news, by the way. I got a wishing well, but it spawns everything, I think, on the roof of the entire structure.
Oh, never mind.
It just spawns them up one floor. Okay, got it.
Okay, how am I still alive? I spawned 100 witches. We're all looking at me.
I've been asking that question for the last 10 years, Andrew. I don't understand how I've made it this long.
Jerry is so far up, I just got to his wishing level.
I've been breaking lucky blocks since you were in diapers, kid, okay?
That's actually true. You're an old YouTube man, okay? Can I stop being poisoned?
No. Actually, we're going to make it worse for you. Yeah, we're going to actually keep making it worse.
But good. All right, well, so far... okay, hold on. You said these are netherite lucky blocks?
Yes. Yeah.
What makes some netherite lucky blocks? Like, what do they got?
Oh, so pretty much they're updated to the latest version of Minecraft, so they can have netherite ingots and stuff like that, and they're things that you wouldn't normally find in lucky blocks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten any netherite yet, so I feel robbed. Okay.
Well, that's because you're bad. I got a netherite axe. You didn't get one of those yet?
No!
Oh, it's probably because you're bad.
I keep getting snowmen! Stop it! I need weapons!
Okay, zombies, get away! Zombies, listen here, human jerky! Oh, God. Who got the gas?
Oh, gosh.
What is it, tier four, Bob?
Just die, zombies. Get away. Stay on the stairs.
Keep inventory's not on.
Yes, my snowman army. Help me fight Bob.
All right, keep inventory's now on. Sorry, Stead. You lost. You got beat, kid.
Way to go, Stead. I don't know why we didn't check it. We should have known better than to trust Jerry.
Steadfast, more like dead last. Am I right, Andrew?
Oh, come on.
Oh, dang, dude. You know, I hadn't thought about that before, but it's a really good point.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to burn to death.
I couldn't imagine burning to death.
Cool. I killed Bob Tier 4, and all I got was this rotten flesh. Thanks. I hate everyone. Thanks.
All right, I'm going to kill this Bob Tier 1. Give me items. But how much health do you have?
Dude, I got a stick. Jerome, your lucky blocks, is this a prank?
I let you pick which one you wanted, buddy. Okay?
I have a stick.
That's all you have? You have a weapon?
I don't have a single weapon except a crossbow. Bob Tier 4 dropped cursed leather. Oh, and then this just spawned a billion zombies.
I have 27 diamonds. I've got a netherite axe. I'm living the dream. Oh, would you look at that? Ancient debris.
Ancient debris. Yeah, oh, I know what it is, Jerome.
This is where our friendship's about to be. You picked your destiny.
Listen, I got a stone axe.
No, that's not.
Henry's not here. We don't have to talk about. Okay.
No. I like toes too sometimes. Just for eating purposes, though.
I've had the worst luck, and I hate this game.
Finally, I got another pickaxe. Let's go. All right.
Oh, your boy! A thorns three diamond chest plate? Oh my god!
Just wait until you guys get a room full of hoglins. I can't wait for that.
You know what, Steve? Don't wish that on anyone.
Steve, you're a room full of hoglins. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I've always said that you. We're good.
Oh, hi, Stead.
I finished.
I finished breaking mine too.
You guys are done?
Yeah,
that's okay. I got still crap by stuff, Steve. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, killer
buddy,
I'm gonna need you to calm down. All right, thank you.
Mine's no longer doable.
Yeah, right.
What do you mean it's no longer doable?
No, I'm dead serious. Mine is no longer doable.
It's just not.
I don't have a weapon, and it's a room full of hoglins that I can't get past.
Well, just get past them, Steve.
Yeah, Steve. Did you ever think about just getting past them?
Steve never gets past things anymore, you know?
You know what? Maybe I'll just go into creative mode and go right past it.
You wouldn't dare.
Honestly, Andrew, since you've known him, he doesn't get over things quickly anymore. He's an angry one.
Yeah. He's got them angies. Okay, well, this is, okay, all right. This is interesting.
I don't have a shield,
honestly, I'm a little offended
here.
That you just said that.
Oh my God, see, here we go again.
High effect, yeah, no, it is. Yeah, it, you know what? I see what you're talking about, Jerry.
I think I'm gonna be offended.
That lucky block
all
was
day
empty.
Long.
I've been robbed. Okay.
You had an empty lucky block?
I had an empty lucky. Oh no. Hey, how's it going, guys? You guys?
It's good. Just typing commands.
What, you got commands, dude?
There we go. Now we have a scoreboard.
He's got commands out here.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh my God,
can I go creative
Andy.
To get a crafting table? What?
That's all you brought to the party?
Jerome.
That's all?
Yes.
Here, I'll give you this empty bucket because I feel bad for you. There you go.
You're going to be really disappointed.
You put that over your head to hide your face in shame if you want.
I do have that, okay? So, you know what? I'm working on it, okay? All right, I got this. I got that. That's going to come in handy. Okay, all right. Okay. You know, it's not as bad as I thought it was.
All right.
Does anybody have some wood? Can I have some wood?
I actually don't have any wood, no.
I got sticks.
Thanks, Dad.
That's not the same thing.
You know, you just asked for wood, so I assumed you needed sticks.
You know what? I'm going to steal some wood from Spawn. I'll be right back.
Wait, can we do that? Is that allowed?
Why not?
Yeah, you know what? Good idea. Good thing.
Try to stop me.
You know what? Good idea. Yeah, that'll help me get through this. Maybe if I had some wood for a crafting table so I could actually make a weapon.
Steve, are you still suffering trying to go up the tower?
My guy, I'm quite literally on like floor 6.
What?
How?
Come look at my tower. Spectate my tower or something.
I don't even want to, Steve. I don't want to see what you're going through.
I don't want to hear his excuses. It's really what I don't want.
Yeah, this is the last thing I wanted, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, no, second to last thing, actually.
No,
you know what
no
I really
here.
Don't want? People who put ketchup on mac and cheese. That's what I don't want.
Okay. That is a disgrace.
Okay, what about ketchup on eggs, though?
No,
you're a sicko.
No, yeah, I don't do it. I'm just wondering because you said people that put mac.
Yeah, he seems like the type to do it. Yeah,
nah.
We can't trust you anymore, Stead.
No,
not that we ever could, but especially now.
Yeah, like we thought we could trust you, but now we realize that we definitely can't trust you, and so you know. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
buddy.
But Jerome, you can trust me more than your mods. Your mods like pineapple on their pizza for some.
Oh, jeez. Yep. No, don't trust that. Not one bit.
Steve, what? I don't see a single hoglin.
All right, if somebody came over here and they deleted all these, there's two hoglins.
Okay.
No, next floor.
Oh, yeah, they're there. Okay,
next
all right. I'm just like, man, I've been hearing about hoglins.
Two more hoglins. What happened to all the hoglins?
Hey, Steve, you're hoglining the tower.
Yeah. I just watched him get destroyed by hoglins.
Dude, they're like a 3-shot, even with this diamond chest piece. It's so bad.
Come on, Steve, get it together, dude.
Shut up, Jerome. I don't want to hear it from you.
Wow. You know what?
You know what? Hey, Jerome, come here.
Oh yeah, I was just celebrating on my throne of ancient debris, but yeah, it's fine. Let me come over there.
You know, I was just thinking maybe we help Steve out a little bit. Maybe we help Steve out a little bit. Maybe we just help Steve out a little bit. Yeah.
I'm sure it's gonna be great. I can't wait to get up there to see what you guys are doing. It's gonna be hilarious.
Oh, it's gonna be
totally funny.
Yeah, dude. You know, we're friends, dude.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it.
Yeah. I'm sure this is gonna be great for me. I'm coming on up, don't worry.
Do you see what's happening?
There, oh no!
Are you helping me? Are you actually helping me?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. The hoglins are gone.
I'll tell you what, Steve, you can set your spawn point per floor because...
Yeah, that might just be better for you.
Oh geez, I don't like where this is going.
What?
Okay, everything's fine. I'm gonna set spawn point
here. Yeah, just put your spawn point right there. Why do you have a villager nose?
Wait, Steve, I just realized you're genuinely on like floor 6.
Yes, I tried to tell you this has been a miserable experience for me.
I thought you were just exaggerating.
I was not exaggerating.
Stupid hoglins, I'm done with this game.
My God, Steve, what? No!
No, come on, Steve.
Steve, please, it's not that hard. Steve, it's not that bad, man.
Did you guys get hoglins? Huh?
No,
but you sure did. Later.
I kid you not, like 20 of them came out of that thing.
Yeah, 20 specifically. Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you put hoglins on every floor?
No.
No?
Because there were not hoglins on that floor just a couple minutes. Ouch.
No, Steve. Why would you ever think we would do
that? Yeah, Steve, that's not a creative and funny joke that we would come up with.
Yeah, Steve.
No, never.
And you that's what we're known for. Is... comedy.
You guys would never do that to me.
I love that it just straight up assassinated him. Like, he walked up in there and it just was like, long live the king, brother, and stabbed him in the back. Brother, Hoglins everywhere. Steve, move your spawn point. Move your spawn point, Steve.
No, Steve, I'm not moving nothing.
Steve, please! Oh my god!
I hate everything about this.
Steve, this is just sad, man.
He was like, I will not explosion.
Okay, Steve, we'll give you this one time only give up button where you just give up on the rest of your lucky block.
I'm not giving up on nothing.
What
you all can suffer.
Oh, we're suffering, Steve.
Steve,
trust me.
How?
Stead, I don't want to hear it. You die to bones on a daily basis. What the heck? You know, yeah, I'll give up. I give up. You know what? I'm fine. I got you.
Right.
No big deal.
Let's head on over to the arena.
Don't even talk to me.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let me just eat this golden apple.
Do
real
you have
quick.
A totem over there?
I do have a totem.
Everybody.
Yeah,
everybody
I put the toads in totem.
Oh, jeez.
You guys have that fire aspect swords. Those are good.
By you guys, do you mean me?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, just you then, probably?
Oh, no, I forgot to set a spawn point.
Jesus,
are you serious?
Don't hit me.
I didn't set my spawn point.
Andy, I've been practicing in the art of craft.
Yeah, right. You've never practiced a day in your life. Oh, from the top rope, Jerry.
Oh! No!
Backup has arrived.
Backup?
Oh, you have food? I don't have any food.
Oh,
wait, how do you not have food?
I never gave myself food.
Oh my god, Steve, you are all sorts of problems today.
Your problems today.
Spectral arrow attack! Oh, okay. You know what? I'll spectral arrow you too, Steve. I'll do it.
Hold on. I'm resetting my spawn point, guys.
How hard is it, guys?
Still? Time spawn point.
Wait, 20 minutes right, later, still you're it. Setting up your spawn point?
I forgot
Steve,
about it, okay?
You set your spawn point 20 seconds ago, bro.
I don't want to hear it out
again. Back up on Jerry. Attack on Jerry Titan.
I don't want this.
Yeah, I'm fine with this. I just want to make sure everybody's on fire all the time.
Andy?
I hate it here. Nope.
Andrew, I'm just going to live over here in this corner. This is my corner now. I live here now.
I paid rent on this corner for honestly a century.
Okay, well, I squatted on it, though. It's mine now.
No.
Yep,
squatty potted on it.
Thanks for giving me the time.
How are you not dead?
Because I cheated.
Totem and netherite armor, dude. Like, we just got
to... Yeah, to be fair, I did die, but I had the totem.
Oh my gosh.
The totem?
Yeah, I put
more
the...
More like the toes.
I put the toes in totem.
Why am I
always
on fire?
I totally think...
There we go.
I'm good.
It's because Steve... I mean, it is actually just because Steve. He's got the fire aspect sword.
Yeah.
I don't have a shield.
I did get lucky with this sword, I'll be honest.
This is... Yeah, Steve, no wonder you're ready to quit. You came out with better gear than I did, and I opened all 25.
Well, to be fair... I did not even know that I had this until I got here and I looked in my inventory and I saw that I had an enchantment.
That's not fair at all. That's just...
Yeah, no, I mean, it's only fair.
That's hashtag rude.
How? I literally had a shield.
Steadfast?
I have axe on.
No.
Jerome, I can't believe it.
You can leave me a...
You're a lucky one, Mr. Grinch.
Yeah,
Jerome.
Let's go steadfast. Steadfast is crap.
No! Who's wanting it?
Steve, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm not gonna
back off, bud.
No, your fire aspect sword's annoying. You're out of the game.
You're annoying.
True.
Yeah, I am very annoying. I'm known for that. That's my strong suit. You're next.
No, Jerome. No, Jerome. You don't
Steadfast,
have to.
Steadfast, more like second to dead last.
Yeah, got him. Oh,
yeah,
wait, is it just us?
Yeah, it's just us.
Oh. That's awesome. I'm so happy
for me and
my family.
I got a lovely bird's eye view of this fight.
It's okay though, Andy. I've only been playing Minecraft for like 6 more years than you. Get over here.
That's fine. He just has enchanted netherite. You want to see my moves?
Yeah, you want to see my moves? Like, I'm up there. Now I'm down here. Now I'm up here again. Oh, where am I? But now I'm down here. But now I'm back up here. What are you going to do, Andrew?
I have a lot of questions. And most of them are, who lets you behave this way when I'm not around?
Swan question.
What? Steve lets him behave like this.
There we go. All right, I'm outside the arena.
Jerry.
Wait, where'd he go?
No, all right,
hear me out here.
No.
Do you have any gold on you, Andrew?
I do. Yeah.
Go make netherite. There's ancient debris right there.
Oh, true. And I have a pickaxe. You know what?
Yeah.
He gave you the time to do
idea.
This.
Yeah. Okay.
That is such a smart idea. He'll never see
But if
you
I came from the top ropes, that was actually really dumb. I just hurt myself, and that did nothing for me. I feel like an idiot. Oh God, why?
Well, finally.
Yeah, it only took a few
years. But hey, at least you got to come in off the top ropes.
Yeah.
And you know Jerry does love his top ropes.
No, oh, my top ropes.
Styled on. Oh, nope, nope, nope.
Yo, it's finally. I'll let you get away a little bit. There you go. Yeah, the greatest comeback ever.
This is the start. Jerry.
Yeah.
How? Take your reach hacks and go back to Florida.
No, back to Florida. I'm in Florida right now. I can't go back.
Well, then go back to Jersey. I don't care. No.
You get out of here. You go back to Jersey. It smells there.
Yeah, that's why you belong. Fine. You know what?
Ow.
That's all I have to say
you know
to
what? You. Yeah. You know what? You know what? Fine. Keep my gear. Take it. I don't even want it anymore. Be a lonely creeper in the corner. Okay?
Would you say you'd be a...